ground zero in a national battle over hydraulic fracturing.
The ground keeps shaking in Oklahoma.
There's human activity that is driving the increase in temperature on the Earth.